Hey guys, it's Taylor, and this week on Mac is tutorial or how-to week. So I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a guy, because I'm an expert at that. I mean, I've had so many boyfriends, and I'm sure that all of you want to know. So let's get started. The first way to get a guy is to set up camp at your window or any other place and watch his every single move. You gotta know where he's at all the time so you know he's not cheating on you or trying to pick up other girls. The second way to get a guy is to put milkshakes in your yard. Hey, where did I get that? Not from a song or anything, so original. Do that. I guarantee you, it'll get guys. Or not. I don't know. Depends. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. The third way to get a guy is to be as clingy as possible. Guys love it when you're clingy. Trust me, you can take my word on this. They really do. Can't leave his side. You don't know what he's going to do when you're not there. So when being clingy, it might be helpful to get some rope so that you can tie yourselves together. Like arm to arm, leg to leg. But get some rope, tie yourselves together, and you'll be good. The fourth way to get a guy is to completely throw yourself at him and to interrupt conversation with his friends. Here I am. You want me. You want me.
Dude.
Yeah, man.
Did you see the football game last night?
Yeah, that play was crazy, dude.
Who are you? Fifth way to get a guy is to text him nonstop. Text him every single day. You gotta know what he's doing at all times, like I said before in this video, very important. You gotta be straightforward. You want the D? You better tell him you want the D or he's never gonna know. Be straightforward with him. Go out there. Be outgoing. Sixth way to get a guy is to write him cute letters and be all creepy with him, because creepy is attractive. He'll like that. And just keep sending him. Maybe he'll answer. Done. And the seventh way that I have for you guys to get a guy is to hide different areas in his house. It'll be cute when you surprise him. They like being surprised. Hide in his bed. Hide in the shower. Hide anywhere you can. Hide weird places. Surprise him. That's up to you what you want to do. Dude, what the f***? Alright, this needs to stop. That is it for this week. I hope you all enjoyed, and if you couldn't tell, this was one big joke. Don't do any of these things, they are horrible. They won't help you get a guy. Give it a like, subscribe down there. All my links will be down there. Check them out, follow me. Feel free to contact me or talk to me in any of the ways below. One more thing, I would like to thank Caitlin for letting me have this topic, because we both actually had this idea and she had said just go ahead and take it. So thank you so much for that. So definitely go watch her video and like that up, because she was supposed to be doing this, but she was nice enough to give it to me. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, Caitlin. Love you. Hope you have an amazing week. I will see you guys next Tuesday. I just hit myself in the face, that's cute.